Santa Rosa County, a man has been arrested for stabbing another man to death. This is 25-year-old Thomas Lazio of Pace. Deputies say Lazio and Tommy Jimenez got into an argument. Lazio ended up stabbing Jimenez last night on Avenida de Golf in Pace. He died in the hospital this morning. Lazio is being held in the Santa Rosa County Jail on a homicide negligent manslaughter charge.